Yo, what is going on everybody, and in today's video I'm going to be showing you guys how to get the crew pack for 100% free. Now if you guys are wondering how I actually have the crew pack for free, I'm going to actually be showing you guys that in this video. And again, as you can see, I do have the crew pack for completely free. And if I actually go ahead into the Fortnite crew, if I actually click on the Fortnite crew, it will actually say that I'm not part of the crew pack, but as you can see, I obviously have the skin. And if you guys think that I'm faking, or maybe I'm using like a skin swapper or whatever, which again, I'm on PlayStation, so I'm not really sure if that's even possible to use a skin swapper. As you can see, inside of my locker, I do have the skin for completely free. So anyways, in today's video, I'm going to show you guys how to actually do this for yourselves. And as you can see, I even have the unlockable style. So as you can see, I literally have everything. I have the skin for completely free. So anyways, today I'm going to be showing you guys how to get the entire skin for free. So anyways, what you guys want to do is you guys want to go to your item shop and go to the very bottom and click the Fortnite crew. And there are two ways to get to the Fortnite crew. Again, go to the item shop and click it, or shift over to Battle Pass and click on Fortnite crew. And then of course, just click on that. But anyways, what you guys want to do, and I know this seems really, really weird, what you guys want to do is you guys want to join the Fortnite crew. Now, after you guys go ahead and join the crew, what you guys want to do is you guys want to cancel your crew membership. Now, some of you may not know how to do that, and I'm sure there are many YouTube videos how to do that. As you can see, I'm on PlayStation, so you have to go into your PlayStation settings. If you're on Xbox, I believe you have to go into your Xbox settings. You cannot actually do it from this UI or user interface. You will actually have to go into your settings and cancel your crew membership. But after you guys go ahead and cancel your crew membership, what you guys want to do is you guys want to wait. And basically what's going to happen is Fortnite slash Epic Games are actually going to send you a free crew pack. Now the next crew pack that comes after this skin, which is the Summer Sky skin, you guys will be able to get for free if you guys go ahead and do this method. And again, you guys will still be able to get the 1000 V-Bucks, and of course you'll get the monthly crew pack and all of the perks. And that's basically for the price of one crew pack. So you're basically getting an entire crew pack for free. That's how I have this crew pack. I actually purchased the Loki bundle, and that's how I have this skin now. But anyways, I really hope that this video was helpful, and I really hope that you guys were able to go ahead and do this method before Fortnite patches it, as I do believe Epic slash Fortnite are going to patch this glitch soon. But again, if you guys did this glitch, make sure to leave a like on the video, and if it was helpful, leave a like. And I am gifting my subscribers all the time on the channel, so if you guys do want to receive a gift from me, all you guys have to do is head to your item shop and make sure that you guys are using my supporter creator code, which is strictly tech, as this does help me do more giveaways, hashtag ad. And make sure that you guys also subscribe to the channel with post notifications on and comment down your epics. But that's about it for the video. I really hope again that this was helpful, and I will see you guys in the next one.